So I've been wearing bow ties for a long, long time. The first time I wore a bow tie, I was a boy. My father, he himself had a ton of bow ties, just a ton. He passed away when I was very young, and one of the only things that he left me was a bunch of bow ties. I moved up to the Washington, D.C. area when I got engaged to my wife now, and started working on the National Mall, and I learned that in that area, everybody wears suits. Everybody wears a dark charcoal suit, white shirt, blue tie or red tie, burgundy, every day, all day. This is what they wear. It's a part of who they are. So I surveyed everybody in the National Mall. It took a few days going out, just talking to people about what they wear, why they wear it, do they like bow ties, would they be opposed to wearing a bow tie. The reason why I did that poll is because why wear a tie when you look like everybody else? Where you can wear a bow tie and look like a gentleman amongst all these other gentlemen.
The goal of the company, the Bow Tie Boss, is to sell an experience. My goal is to give everybody that feeling that they are a boss, whether you be a boss in the streets or in your corporate office. I want everybody to feel like, hey, I'm someone, I'm a distinguished gentleman. And my last goal is to change the world one bow tie at a time. I could sell a lot of items in bulk, but I really want to just speak to each individual client and sell one bow tie at a time. Put one bow tie in every gentleman's hands. So, to me, bow ties, they resemble my father, what he stood for, myself, and what I want my son to stand for. My name is Yareem Barnes-Ivy, and I am the Bow Tie Boss.